Hello, viva Brazil! Oi, Brazil! I play the mysterious Polly Sampson in the Netflix new series, Jupiter's Legacy.
Hello, I am Andrew Horton, and I play Brandon Sampson.
Hey, I'm Ian Quinlan, and I play Hutch in Jupiter's Legacy.
And Netflix Brazil invited us to play the fantastic game of...
Stop!
You guys ready?
One, two, three!
V's hard.
Can we ask a sloth? Is that allowed? No? Yes?
Wow, this is really hard.
Stop!
In the name of love, before you break my heart.
I have Violet Beauregard, because isn't that a Lemony Snicket? There's a Lemony Snicket on Netflix?
Did you say Violet Beauregard? It's Baudelaire. Almost.
Shoot, I'm in Baudelaire!
So close.
No points for you.
Story of my life, honestly.
Vulcaner, the superhero on Jupiter's Legacy.
Wow. Ian, always.
I do my homework, what can I say?
I said Vector. I can't remember what Vector's from. It's like the name of a superhero in something.
I think you made it up.
No, I didn't. It's legitimately in something.
I just said Vengeance because it sounds like a series name. There's gotta be a Vengeance out there.
So your guys' strategy for Stop was to make up things.
It was the sloth.
I got nothing on that.
I got nothing either. I was gonna say Valley Girls, but I know it doesn't exist, so...
I wanna know the plot of Valley Girls. It sounds riveting.
It's an Andrew Horton original. It's being sold to Netflix later this year.
I'm adding it to my list. Film? I said Valentine's Day, because that's a movie.
I said that as well.
There you go.
Good for you guys, I got nothing.
It's okay, we love you anyway, Ian.
Thank you.
I said voracious appetite, because I get peckish often. And that's all I could come up with.
I panicked and was still thinking about character and said Veronica Mars.
That's a show!
I think you should introduce yourself as Veronica Mars.
Hi, I'm Veronica Mars and I play Hutch on Jupiter's Legacy.
I went very literal with name and just said Valerio. You know, going exotic with it. Valerio.
Vortex travel? Does that count? I can travel through vortexes?
You're bending it a little bit, aren't you?
Vortex. Walk.
I said velocity.
Very good.
Because slow.
And I can use the speed to get places.
I said va-va-voom. You know, going for like the sex appeal.
But you already have that superpower, Andrew.
I put the ventilator. Don't come to me for superhero names in the future.
I put Valiant Viceroy. Is he a good guy? Is he a bad guy? We don't know. We don't know.
I would call myself the Venga Boy, after the group, the Venga Boys. My catchphrase would be whoa, whoa.
Who invited that guy? Okay, I have to win this one because I'm a teleporter. Van Gogh Museum.
I wrote Van Gogh on here, but I said teleport to Van Gogh. It's not a place, but like Van Gogh's house.
I just said Venice Beach. It would just be me as the Venga Boy at the Venice Beach gym playing the Venga Boys. So, you know, we like to party. We like to party.
I think you're just describing your weekend, Andrew. All right, last one.
I put vacuum cleaning.
Very good.
I put valet.
I put valet as well, damn you.
Vroom vroom. Andrew, we're sharing this victory. Take my hand.
Oh,
so
wow.
Close, Ian.
Wow.
But so far away. Well, Vortex.
Obrigado, Brazil. Thank you for watching us play Stop.
Obrigado, Brazil. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go work on my Stop game.
Obrigado, Brazil. We love you. And check out Jupiter's Legacy that is now on Netflix.